I think there are a lot of things that make me optimistic about the future of pancreas treatment and the future expectations of people with pancreas cancer. There have been so many new discoveries that relate to exactly how cancer cells work, how cancer cells function differently than normal cancer cells. For so long, a lot of those discoveries were interesting in the laboratory but had no practical application, nothing that we can do to act on what were some interesting scientific discoveries. But fortunately, there's been enough long-term sustained effort at studying these things that now enough time has passed where we're beginning to see the potential clinical applications of this. So for example, it's become evident that pancreas cancer surrounds itself with this dense wall of scar tissue. And for a long time, it's been hypothesized that that scar tissue protects it from things like chemotherapy or radiation, whatever the case may be. Now, couple that with new discoveries, discoveries of agents that allow you to selectively break down that wall of scar tissue. So now you suddenly have clinical trials where you can combine those agents with chemotherapy, and you can begin to ask questions like, if we break down these protective barriers of scar tissue within pancreas cancers and then give them the chemotherapy, can you make the chemotherapy work better? And so one of the things that makes me really optimistic is that right around now, all the discoveries that have been being made over the past few decades are being translated into the clinic. And it all seems to be happening with a tremendous amount of accelerating momentum. So that's happening now. That's the main thing that gives me optimism about the near future for pancreas cancer.